I'm John.
I hope y'all having a dope ass day.
Get up off me, bitch! I hope y'all having a great day.
Guys, every day's a great day when we get to react with y'all and kick it.
Hell yeah. We hope y'all having a blessed, this wonderful day like we are.
Guys.
Talk to him, Josh.
This song is called Prisoner by Miley Cyrus.
Talk to him, Josh.
Everyone told us to listen to
him. Talk to him.
Future Dua Lipa.
Who?
Dua? How you say that?
Dua Lipa?
Dua Lipa. I'm trying to leap on them titties.
That's a dude.
That damn sure ain't, is it?
I don't know. Who knows?
I'm just kidding. Dua Lipa a dude?
I don't know. You know Miley's about to bring the heat.
She's freaky.
Nah, this song's gonna be fire, I bet.
She's freaky like you.
I'm not a freak.
You lick the blue, nah, that's the start to being a freak.
I blow on it, too. I don't just lick it. I lick it and then blow on it. Because that gives it the icy cold feeling.
We're a sex education channel.
No, we're not. We're a reaction channel, Josh. We're not sex education.
If you want to learn about sex education, stay tuned in.
He's scratching his nuts right now.
We talk about the anatomy. My nuts are hanging out. I'm not even wearing any pants. I don't give a fuck. I just wear a hoodie and a shirt to make it look like I'm dressed. It's all real down here.
Hey, it's all fun and games until the heat block when these nuts hang out.
And he's got seat warmers, so my nuts are sitting on these seats feeling toasty.
Let's jump into this Miley Cyrus song. Guys, if you fuck with us.
Like, subscribe, comment, support us on Patreon. Miley, don't block this video.
Let's go.
Like she did last time.
Oh! You're dead.
Oh, she's freaking. Prisoner, locked up, can't get you off my mind, yeah. Off my mind, Lord knows I tried a million times, oh. Million times, oh, oh,
how'd she make her lip go like that?
She got nice teeth. She got a big tongue. Wonder what she could do with
that. I don't know. Can't you, why can't you just
let me go? Oh, shit! I damn sure know that wasn't her tongue. Is her tongue split? No way. Miley, is your tongue split, girl? You split that like the Red Sea, girl.
They call me Moses, because I got a staff.
That sucks. My hands are tied, your face on my ceiling. I fantasize, oh, I can't control it. I can't control it. I try to replace it.
Miley's been on that 80s vibe.
That last song we reacted to was the 80s vibes.
I feel like a few people have been. The Weeknd jumped on kind of an 80s like feel with some of his music.
That's when drugs were the funnest.
In the 80s? Is that when it was?
To me, it was.
Shit, I was born in 87.
I was doing drugs on 86.
Like it was 1986. Yeah, I'm back, bitch.
Marlboro. But I wouldn't mind being on that bus with them.
Are they eating cranberry juice?
They can pour in that cranberry. They can pour that cranberry juice on
you. What happened to your mouth just now?
I malfunctioned. Sexy, whatever they're doing with all that sauce.
It's maraschino cherries.
They got the sauce.
That's that Chick-fil-A milkshake cherries.
Popping cherries.
Time bow knots with the stem in their tongues. All right, let's go.
Prisoner, locked up, can't get you off my mind. one time he ate that girl out on her period, he came out looking like that. I'm telling all your business. I don't give a fuck. We were in college. This bitch was drunk as shit. He walked out red shit all his face. I was like, John, what the fuck, bro? And he goes, she was on her period. He didn't give a fuck. Anyways, I'm spilling his beans. I don't give a damn.
In love and memory of all my exes. Eat shit.
Oh, so she was a prisoner to them.
Guess so.
And that blood was her eating her heart. Man, she's moaning, son.
Who's that?
Terrible.
Who's that at the end?
I don't know.
My life was just ready to begin.
Guys, Miley always got some good music videos.
That was fire. That came out a day ago? Yeah. She's
killing those.
Okay, cool.
Killing the 80s vibe. I like it.
And Dua Lipa was
the girl she was making out with.
Ah, okay.
They were sharing the blood bottle.
She's dope. She's got a good sound.
They both got nice long tongues.
So they just shared a bottle of maraschino cherries with one another?
They were eating the cherries of their exes.
Okay, cool. Well, hey, it is what it is.
You gotta get past exes. Can't do that, then what can you do?
Only play what? O's? X's and O's.
Eating Cheerios.
Okay. Well, if y'all like us and potentially the channel, subscribe, comment.
And
Patreon is where we get a little bit of extra money. So hit us up on Patreon.
If you're trying to make John's face red, subscribe.
Yeah. Josh and I will reenact this same exact video once we hit 50 Patreons.
John's trying to go back to his college days when he did all the weird shit.
This fucking guy. All right. Well, we love y'all. Have a great day.
He's like that dude from Superbad.
No way.
I just want to let y'all know that all y'all look beautiful as fuck.
Look great.
Actually, you know what? Beauty's on the inside. But I haven't been inside you yet, so I don't know if you look good or not.
Josh, you already reckless and you ain't been drinking.
John, if I ain't been inside them and beauty's on the inside, how am I supposed to know they're beautiful? In my mind, I'm like, they're sexy as fuck. But how am I supposed to know what their sweet nectar feels like that God gave them? God created the sweet nectar, the WAP. And how am I supposed to know if I ain't felt it yet? John, tell me. Y'all are beautiful on the inside. I ain't been inside, so I can't say you're beautiful.
Yo, you're on level 100 right now, dog. Josh! Josh, I'm gonna fucking kill you! Josh! Oh my God! Oh!
I didn't mean to do that!
It's all over!